I can't tell you what a dream is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight.
Hey guys, Shadowless was to continue our adventure last time. We made it back, and now we had to find a courser chip, a cryptor. So now, well, I killed the courser and all that, so I guess we can handle this a little bit. And I sold some items to get back on the track, because I know some items were probably lagging the system, so yeah. Oh, also, when that froze, I restarted the whole game part where I had to find the cursor, but the other thing. But yeah, that's it. But yeah, I am going to do the Brotherhood of Steel part. So, so when I get the Brotherhood of Steel part, I will be sure to do this. I feel so bad for the people I'm gonna get rid of, but still. Also, I gotta find the Freedom Trail. So, let's see. I need to find the Freedom Trail thing. Because I remember, I used to remember it, but then I forgot it. Wait, what? What the? How'd that happen? Okay, phew. Alright, now we gotta go this way. Now I know what it is. Hold on. Let me get this. So, let's see. 1R.
So, that's not right. Huh. It spins. So it starts with R. Ugh, I have to start over. we go.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who
Not
the
one
hell
foot
are you?
Closer.
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the Railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the Railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I tracked down and killed a Courser at Green Tech Genetics. Now I need help, breaking the code on his Courser chip.
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the Courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a Courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating her, you might want to show this Courser murdering machine a little courtesy. Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a Courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the Railroad.
Hopefully, we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let her in. She's got an intact Courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. She killed a Courser. There's no way she's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
But yeah, after I've done the railroad right here, but I'm going to be in the Brotherhood of Steel instead, because, you know, it's much easier that way. You know, because when I first played this, my first start of it, I played the version of this game. I did the Brotherhood of Steel, but this is when back then when I had my boyfriend with me and I created his persona in this game, but then he had to go and ruin things, so goodbye, DJ. But yeah.
Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Hey, dude. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a Courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the Courser chip.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little Courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at it. We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash.
Don't try anything.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes.
Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh man, they've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be. Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. You Institute bastard, I got you! It's all for you. Come on. Show me that sweet base name. Come on. Then we got it! We got the code! Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you? I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, You share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Nah, I'm good. I'm going to the Brotherhood of Steel to do this. Because it's pretty cool what I do with Brotherhood of Steel. I did that before with the Brotherhood of Steel that I did in Fallout 3. So, yeah. But yeah.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Talk to the boss.
Yeah, it's gonna be good. Go. Where is he? Let's see. Let's see if this works. Let's see. There he is. Is he moonwalking or something? Jeez. Alright, where do we need to go? Oh, Virgil. Yeah, Virgil. Return to Virgil. Woo! But yeah. Is.
Excuse me.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh God, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines, or setting computer terminals free, or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years, came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I've got it covered.
Good, good. because you've got to make it in there. For both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement.
I will, dude. Don't worry.
As best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever.
Yep, I knew it. Brotherhood. I'm going to the Brotherhood, do do do. I'm going to the Brotherhood, do do do. Do 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 da 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 da. Pow! All right, time to head to the Brotherhood of Steel's area first, because I do want to. After all, I'm going to do the, where is it? Go to here, or no. I'm going to go right here. That's the railroad. But I do want to find the, yep, right here. The Cambridge Police Station. So I'm going to start out with these guys, and then probably get into the DLC. And after that, probably just have some fun, you know? Have a lot of fun. Oh! 17 minutes in, and we got two things done. Eh. Nice. Dilla dilla do, do 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 do. Dilla dilla do. Whoa, hello.
Send them back to hell.
Is there any more?
Stop. This is the part of the job that I love.
Is there any more?
Stop right there, civilian. No unauthorized personnel are permitted beyond this point.
I was told you could help me. I need to build a signal interceptor to get into the Institute.
That's not going to happen. Unless you're one of us, you're not setting foot inside this base. However, if you're here to sign up, I might have some work you could assist us with. Then we can discuss whatever you like.
Sure. I'll sign up.
Outstanding. I just need you to answer a few questions first. We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
So, you're gonna spill the beans?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance. Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station. but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want to make sure.
So I got to do. Let's see. Do you gotta find myself? Oh. Speak to balance and dance.
Time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Ready to move?
Ready to move out?
Ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Whoopsie. Oh man. Whoa, Bullfly. Let's see if he'll take us to the place we need to go. So we gotta follow Paladin Dance. And, well, let's see.
There it is, ArcJet Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security.
There it is, big one right there. Oh, this place. Okay.
Security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight.
Huh?
Bots were assaulted by instant.
Okay.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoitre the area.
That's it.
Pause right here. I'll be right back, guys. So hold on a second. All right, I'm back. A couple seconds later. All right. At least I got this done.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Okay.
Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online.
Really, Nick? There it is. There we go.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
You okay?
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
We'll be taking.
He was cooked. Yeah, he was definitely cooked. I was about to say, oh my god, are you alright? Jeez, looks like my character did that for me. Oh, here it is. I feel so stupid right now. And there we go. Get your little butt in here, or big ass. I don't think all of us will fit in here. I mean, we have two power armor dudes.
Thank you.
Paladin dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who could follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel. Is that something you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
I'd be honored to join.
I'll follow your lead here, but let's try and keep it light on the zealotry, shall we?
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
So, that's that. Go back to the police station. So, yeah. That's that. So, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow after my stuff. But we have another person coming in on Sunday. So, I hope you guys see you all later. And I thank you very much for watching. Thank you, and peace out.